incorporated into the UNESCO World Heritage List in 2008. This makes the Rhaetian Railway only the third railway network in the world to achieve the UNESCO label. The line runs from Tirano to Tuzis, over 122 beautiful kilometers, crossing 196 bridges, going through 55 tunnels and past 20 parishes. Although the rest of the line runs on alternating current, this line uses direct current of 1,000 volts. Since the line first opened in 1910, it has been and remains the only Swiss railway line to cross the Alps in the open air, leaving Tirano at 429 meters above sea level and reaching the Bernina Pass at 2,253 meters above sea level and above ground.
Thank you. structure in Hintergrund.
On the plateau, there is the small Palu Reservoir, with the Palu Glacier in the background. Arriving at the Spezio Bernina station shortly. This is the highest station on the Rhaetian Railway's entire network. It is 2,253 meters above sea level. The reservoir on the left is Lago Bianco, the White Lake, and its greenish-white color is due to drainage from glacial water. Since 1927, the water has been sent by a pressure pipe towards the hydroelectric power station Palu, 280 meters lower down. The lake contains 18 million cubic liters of water. Beyond the lake, you can see Piz Cambrena and the Cambrena Glacier. We're just climbing the last big incline before reaching the top of the pass.
Thank you.